Hey, it's Lindsay. I'm going to do a quick update on the zucchini because we've got an enemy. We've got squash bugs. I've just killed one, pulled it out, pulled it off, put it in this thing, and drowned it in insecticide. And as I was doing that, I see another one right here. They're flat, they're brown, they're nasty. I'm not touching it. I'm putting it... Hold on just a second. We'll get it to jump in here against its will. Gross. Okay, there's another one. All right, these little nasty things. You want it dead? Yep. I'm drowning it in insecticide. They're really, really hard to kill when they're adults. But they've been eating my squash and zucchini leaves. They've been leaving eggs. There we go. They've been leaving eggs underneath the plants. Let me try to find some for you. This wilting that you see is like daily. It just pops up overnight. But this is some of the damage that those squash bugs are doing. Here's some eggs. Just little, they're like red, shiny little clusters. I'm going to put some seven dust around these. I stayed away from that as long as I could, using just this spray. But obviously the spray is not doing it, so I'm going to put some seven, and that's a surefire way to kill it. But there's two of my friends in there that are my enemies. And those are squash bugs.